Hey everybody, what's up? Me, Timothy, and I'm going to be cutting up some of these mushrooms here. Alright, got these mushrooms. I gotta put them in here. Alright, now I'm gonna put some half a cup of water over them. I'm gonna let them soak in here. I'll show you what to do next. I'm gonna cut up some of these scallions. Alright, got those cut up. Alright, now gotta get
pepper.
Cut. All right, now my next thing, and I'll come back. All right, people, now I'm gonna put oil in this pan. And now, the next part. Gonna cut up chicken. Thank you. Alright, I'll come back and show you what to do next. Alright, now you'll be adding my peppers in here that I cut up. And add some onions. Show you what to do next, people. Alright, people. Now I'm going to add some ginger in here to the mix. And gonna add some salt and pepper. Show you what to do next. Alright, people. Now, gonna be adding two and one-third cups of vegetable broth and want to add, put back, now you want to add put back in your mushrooms. some fish sauce in here. And I couldn't find no citrus juice because it asked for that, so I couldn't find any, so I didn't get me any. But now you gotta just let this simmer. And I'll show you what to add next. Alright people, now I'm going to be adding some coconut milk in here. Just gotta let it simmer. And I will let you know how it is. Well, everybody, looks like it's done, so I'm gonna let you know how it is. Alright people, my keto low carb thigh coconut chicken soup is done. So I will let you know how it is. Not bad. Pretty good, I like it.
can come back stronger and better than ever. Hopefully that's the case with Casey.
I like it. It's pretty good. Wish I could have found some citrus juice, but couldn't find any of that. They had citrus punch, but no juice.
Losing game in baseball.
Very good dinner. Goes good on a kind of a damp day today. That's been how it's been up practically all day for us today. Damp, rainy. One minute it will stop raining, the next minute we get a downpour. Wow, good dinner. Made by Chef Timothy again. I enjoy watching some of these channels, I tell you. I find me some good recipes. That's for sure. Yep. And it's been helping me out too, man. Been helping me out. I just wish I could get more people to watch me. That's the problem. But oh well, I'm happy with that. You know who I got. And thank you for watching and enjoying my channel and everything. And thank you, thank you. And rubbing it on me what you're having good for dinner tonight. Yeah, rubbing it on me. But hey, everybody, I want to say thank you very much for watching and enjoying me whipping up my dinner or whipping up dinner tonight. And if you did, can you go thumbs up on this video? Hit that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel. Hey, also, do me a big favor. If you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here I got. I got plenty, so feel free to check them out. Hey, also hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you will be notified. But until my next video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one, everybody. Take care. Thanks for watching.